Thank you. Jesus. let me hear your amen, please. Yeah. Hallelujah. Amen. Tell your neighbor today that today. Yeah, can get it. Today that today. I am carrying my blessings home. In the name of Jesus. Child of God.
I'm from the truth.
The moment has come.
The moment
has been. We have been waiting for. And I'm glad
that
the servant of God is in the house. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He's a prophetess of the Most High. Oh my God. From Wednesday, I say that this is a servant of God. And I believe that some of us have also come from God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So at this very junction, I want us to clap our hands. Today is the last day. By the grace of God, we will receive the open heaven in full. Okay, Jai, I have come again.
Angel
has disappeared for you to appear. I am not a prophet, neither a prophetess.
I'm
just ordinarily mighty.
Je suis un simple
Use me as a mighty to win soul to your kingdom.
Afin que à la fin de ce programme, tout le monde en aura en toi.
Dans
le nom de Jésus.
I do not see you people celebrate testimony.
Et je ne suis pas en train de vous voir en train de célébrer le
témoignage.
Parce que déjà dans mon esprit, je suis en train d'avoir une confirmation qu'il y a quelqu'un que tu as déjà donné un témoignage.
And I do not see you people talk about testimony.
Et je ne vois pas les gens en train de témoigner.
As I am hearing in the spirit,
comme je suis en train d'attendre dans l'esprit,
there is somebody that receive an answer.
Et il y a quelqu'un qui a eu un exaucement.
Hallelujah. I'm Yeah. Oh, You have not Whatever thing they're doing against your life,
I'm
Jesus. Lift up your two
hands.
Can I prophesy? 21 days from today. She has prayed and became tired. She has been a professor and became tired. What she is saying today, I am in your hands, God.
Use
me to where he places you. Even when people are telling her, can you go for this place to know what is the problem? She will say, I am tired. I am not going anywhere again. I will never go anywhere again. I am tired. But the life of your sister, she has a heart of gold.